And Alabama's coastline is the most environmentally threatened place in the Southeast. That's according to a top 10 list compiled by the Southern Environmental Law Center. They say Alabama's coast is facing immediate and potentially irreversible damage over the continued threat of oil. The list also includes Virginia's Chesapeake Bay and Georgia's Cypress Forest.